Dark Lane Demo Tapes is the latest mixtape from rapper, singer, and global superstar Drake, following his fifth studio album, Scorpion. It's a collection of all the different styles he's been working in, from UK drill to SoundCloud hip-hop and underwater soul samples. While this mixtape is mostly a placeholder until the release of his next album, some of the songs here can be grouped into that moody, synth-based style Drake has been known for. So let's break down the sounds of Drake's Dark Lane Demo Tapes by making an instrumental that would fit on this mixtape. The melodies of Dark Lane Demo Tapes are usually built around a synth playing chords, like the hit single Toosie Slide. This song seems to have three different chords: C-sharp minor 7, D-sharp minor 7, and G-sharp minor 7. Those middle two chords are the same. The top note is just moved to the bottom. Synth chords are also the foundation of Time Flies.
Yeah, I'm outside and it.
The two chords here are probably D-sharp major 7 and A-sharp major 7. Only two, even less than Toosie Slide. All the synths here have been low-passed. Their high frequencies are removed, making plenty of room for Drake's voice. Something interesting is also happening with the volume of these chords. They go from quiet to loud, almost as if they've been reversed. Not only is this unsettling, being the opposite of what you would expect to hear, but it also fills in the gaps at the ends of phrases that may have been left by a lead part in the melody. Those lead parts are the other thing happening in the melodies of Dark Lane Demo Tapes. There's a really long one in Toosie Slide. While this lead plays a lot of notes at the start of phrases, most of the time is spent holding out a note that fits within the chord happening at that time. The lead of the melody isn't always this long, especially in songs that have less chords than Toosie Slide, like Landed.
Yeah. Hey.
Here, the melody is a simple four-note run that gets repeated over and over again. These leads aren't meant to be the main focus of the song. That's Drake's job. They mostly just add texture to the chords that are already there. Let's see if these ideas can be applied to a new melody that would fit on this mixtape. We should start with the chords, played by a synth. And here, that synth is from Omnisphere, the JP-8000. Two chords should be plenty. We just need to low pass the synth and then reverse everything. The two chords here are B minor and F sharp minor. This choice determines the style of melody. Major or 7 chords would make it more relaxed, while minor chords would make it more aggressive. Once the chords are set, we can use a similar synth, this time the Juno from Omnisphere, to lay a simple melody. Since this lead is less important than the chords, we can make it super quiet, and then layer them both together to get our melody. Underneath the melody is the bass line, and on Dark Lane Demo Tapes, it's full of 808s. They don't come in very often, and usually only play one or two different pitches, like on Toosie Slide. The 808 here only plays one note, G-sharp, the root note of the entire song, so it'll sound good no matter what chord is playing. Time Flies has an even more infrequent 808, only playing on the downbeats, although it does play two different notes.
Yeah, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl.
These notes sound like they line up with the root notes of the chords happening at the same time, D-sharp and A-sharp. A similar thing happens with the 808s on Landed.
Yeah, hey. If I gotta land, I'ma stick it.
While the chord stays on F-sharp minor, the 808 only plays that one note. The bass lines of Dark Lane Demo Tapes use 808s, infrequently and usually only on one or two notes. Let's use these ideas to put an 808 under the melody we've made so far. Since our melody seems to be in the key of F-sharp minor, our 808 only needs to play on that one note, F-sharp. This 808 doesn't play very often and doesn't jump any notes. We can go ahead and put it under our melody. Finally, the drums in Dark Lane demo tapes are fairly straightforward. Toosie Slide only has a closed hi-hat and snare drum. There's not even a kick. The hi-hats here follow an eighth note pattern with a little bit of variation, and the snare hits on beats 3 and the end of 4, a standard pattern in hip-hop. Time Flies also doesn't have a kick drum, just open and closed hi-hats and a rim.
Yeah. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside.
Here, the variety is brought with the open hi-hats. The closed ones follow an eighth note pattern perfectly. Kick drums aren't completely gone from this album, though. They show up on Landed, along with a closed hi-hat and snare.
If I gotta land, I'ma stick it. Baby, let it go and you gon' miss it. Throw this with the Cartier pin, do I sound different? Overseas and back, I was...
The kick drum hits with the 808s, and also sometimes on its own, creating that bounce by hitting right before the 808. In most of the songs here, the core rhythm is set up with the snare and hi-hat. There's no other auxiliary percussion. We can create a drum pattern to finish off our melody. The closed hi-hats hit on eighth notes, with some open hi-hats providing variety. The mid percussion is a snare, and since this melody is more aggressive, there's a kick along with the 808. Adding these drums to what we finished so far gives us the finished instrumental. Looking at Drake's latest mixtape, Dark Lane Demo Tapes, there seems to be a unified sound among the synth-based songs on this album, like Toosie Slide, Time Flies, and Landed. Their melodies have a foundation of synths playing reversed chords, and there may or may not be a quiet lead on top. The bass lines have 808s, almost exclusively staying on the root notes. And the drums are fairly simple, with eighth note hi-hats, a snare or rim, and an optional kick. Hopefully this gives you a better idea of the sounds used on Drake's Dark Lane demo tapes. Thanks for listening. Leave a comment and let me know what you think of Drake's latest mixtape. In the comments is a free download of all the melodies I went through making the beat for this video. Make sure to subscribe to Sound Selection on YouTube and follow on Instagram.